So 5 years ago, we had our first date. We met through a mutual friend. I contacted you through Facebook, and you contacted me, and we ended up talking. And 3 hours drive later, I came to Jersey, and we had our first date. From then is when this began. It's 5 years of love, 5 years of just amazing times together with great memories. And then after 5 years later, here we are. No, don't want to be boyfriend and girlfriend anymore. Now we're going to be a husband and wife. So I can't wait to share that moment with you as well.
Hey,
me.
Today we celebrate
5 years together. And there's 5 years of
love, laughter, ups and downs. I appreciate every sacrifice
you make for us. What does it say to do first?
Okay. So basically, there's the three envelopes that were obviously released to you. And did not open.
Open the first card.
They're so sweet.
Well, you know, I try, you know.
Because you do so much for everyone. Always putting everyone first. You have a Swedish massage scheduled at 11 a.m. Please be there by 10:45.
Don't worry, you'll have time to do your hair. I will start doing your hair now, actually. Right when you're done, open card two, and then so on.
Oh my God, you're so sweet.
All right. So obviously, I'm not going to work, so I'll see you later, right?
Are you serious?
I'll see you later.
Oh my God.
Bye.
So today we are, I'm in North Jersey right now. She's at work. She thinks I'm at home playing PlayStation 2K17, but I'm really out here in North Jersey about to head to the spot that we're planning on proposing. I'm meeting with her best friend so we can start planning it out. We've been talking for about a month about it. We're gonna have the family there, that's one thing. My family and her family, they have not been told yet. Chandelier restaurant, we're in Bayonne. She's actually texting me right now, so she has no clue I'm here right now.
Okay, see, this is why guys are...
Don't get this on TV. Because
it could be that she wears this, like, here.
So we'll have to find, like, a restaurant or even Burger King.
Burger King, Wendy's. She likes Burger King. She used to give us free food from Burger King when we were in high school. For some reason, like, it's been four of us, like, in high school, four best friends. Everyone dated. Everyone at the time had a boyfriend. Millie was the only single one. It'd always be me, my boyfriend, Millie third wheeling. My other friend, her boyfriend, Millie third wheeling. So we'd always be like, you're forever going to be single, girl. Like, you're never, like, that's it. That's it. You just got to accept it. And out of the four, and out of the four, she's the one that's going to get proposed. Like, karma.
I fell in love with you because, honestly, who you are a phenomenal woman. And I'm very blessed to have you. Anybody that has a relationship with you just loves you. It's been 5 years of just beautiful memories. Of course, there's been obstacles like any relationship. You have always stuck by my side and supported me. And I appreciate that so much because I can't wait to support you the same way you support me.
The only person she ever puts, you know, Bayonne, it's me. She knows I'm the only one that she knows that lives, you know, lives here. Unless you want to do a nearby restaurant in Jersey City, and that's where you want me to meet up.
The color, the clarity, the diamond, the size.
I have all phones.
Yeah. That's the one.
Go ahead, grab it real quick. Everything that just makes my world complete, and my love is clear, the only thing that I'll ever see. All I ever need. Baby, you're amazing. You're my angel, come and save me.
Well, Millie is my cousin. She's like a sister to me. And because they're together, she's always like a brother to me.
Well, Millie is my sister, my little sister, and just very happy to be here and being part of this woman, you know, and Joel's now part of the family.
Cool.
girl, you've been waiting for this for a long time. I'm so happy for you, and I hope that everything goes well, and God bless you. Don't the water grow the trees? Don't the moon pull the tide? Don't the stars light the sky? Like you need to light my life. We can't do it. Millie, say. Déjame decir, surprise, surprise, surprise para ti, pero la peor me la llevé yo, así que luego te contaré todo lo que Joel me hizo sufrir, así que yo no sé qué tú vas a hacer con Joel, así que congratulations.
Hello, Millie, te llamamos mucho y gracias, porque estamos aquí temprano para darte una surprise a ti, te queremos mucho, happy, happy, happy.
Estoy feliz por ti, que el Señor te siga bendiciendo en gran manera, mi amor. Te quiero mucho. ¡Mua! Estamos todos felices con esta sorpresa que Joel se está preparando.
Desayuno a las 8 de la mañana y mi niño aquí presente estaba un poquito histérico, pero aquí estamos muy feliz y orgullosa de ti y pidiéndole al Señor que te siga bendiciendo a ti y Joel.
Guys, since 2 o'clock, I was very hungry, okay? I had to go to Wendy's to keep this belly full, but it's all worth it. Congratulations. Joel, good job, right? Good luck.
I remember back in the days at Shippensburg with the chocolates, with the socks on, walking down campus and all that. And then now you're about to venture into something more beautiful. So congratulations to both you and Millie. Pa'lante, mi gente.
I just want to say congratulations and God bless you, and I love you, Millie and Joey. Love you.
Congratulations,
guys.
Congratulations, Joey. I'm proud of you. Millie, welcome to the family. We love you.
Millie is my biffle since high school. And Joelle, I met with her. And they are the cutest couple ever. He's very nice to her. He spoils her.
Congrats, guys. I wish you nothing but the best and happiness.
For sure.
So there's a lot of things that make us, Joelle and Millie, make us a great couple. We have a lot of fun things we do together. We're a power couple.
Alright, so what's gonna happen once she's gonna go to get Millie, and then once she comes in, she's gonna open through that door. Abby's gonna open that door, and that's when the music's gonna play. She's gonna walk through, and then everybody just gives her a rose. If you have a rose, give her a rose hug. They're gonna be the first ones.
Who?
Millie, we are on our way to pick you up. You have no idea what you're about to walk into, but I hope you like it. And maybe we'll dropping us off. Hopefully we're not running late. Well, Millie, you just passed us. Hiding in a, what is this, a barbershop? We're hiding in a barbershop for you. The final instructions are here. Read it out loud.
Alright. I know you're expecting me here. Unfortunately, I cannot make it. So instead, how about you spend some time with your bestie?
Me too.
Follow every directions that will lead you to the final destination. The first one, the massage. The second one, Chili's, where we had our first date. And then the third one was, he gave me $20 for gas.
Because he knows you're on.
Yes.
Today is the day I want you to remember forever. On this day, I ask you to be my wife. For the past 5 years, you have been my rock, my better half, and truly my everything. As we begin this journey towards husband and wife, our family and friends are here to celebrate this moment. I stand at the end waiting for you. As you walk towards me, you are surrounded by the people you love the most. The journey towards me begins with them. This is our foundation, our family. When you finally reach me, you know that I have been waiting for you my entire life.
I wanted to bring you here in front of your whole family. It's been 5 years, and I want to make that commitment to you. Will you marry me?
This is the start to a new beginning, a new chapter in our lives. This is the day I asked you to be my wife. This is our journey of love. Still alive. She took all the drugs and all the pain and all the bad stuff out of my life. And that's the reason why. And that's the reason why I'm in love with my best friend. I'm a lover, ooh, I'm a lover till the whole world ends. I'm in love with my best friend. I'm a lover, ooh, ooh, I'm a lover till the whole world ends. She is my ooh. She's my baby girl. She's my, oh, 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 she's my, ooh.